guys, I am Ryan Miguel from Crypto, and we will show you how to share your file from one PC to another.
So first, we will crimp a crossover cable, then connect the two devices, then go to control panel, then create an IP address, then click OK, then close.
Go to the control panel and click the network and internet, and after network and internet, go to Network and Sharing Center and click Change Advanced Sharing Settings. And then turn on Network Discovery, Printer Sharing, and then turn off the password.
First, we need to go to CMD. Then, type the number of the IP address of PC2 so that you can ping the PC2. Then, if it replies, it means OK. Then, after that, you go to PC2. Then you type the IP address of PC1 so that you can ping the PC1.
Step is you have to make a new folder in the desktop. Then right click the folder that you made. Then go to permission and then look for the file sharing. You have to enable the following permission and condition for it to able to share the file to the another PC. And then go to another PC and then do the same steps.
Una is moto ka sa CMD. I-type ni mo ang host name para makabalo ka out sa ingalan sa PC. And ikaw man, add to ka sa libraries, niya i-click ni mo ang network, niya i-click ni mo ang sa Picas PC, niya kuhaan ni mo dito ang folder. I-copy ni mo niya paste or pwede rin mo i-drag padong sa desktop para madali. Mosa na ibuhaton mo sa Picas PC. Pareha ra gyapon. Okay.